Have you ever thought about being a space alien, a pixie, a fairy? Let Cinema Secrets show you how. I begin this makeup by positioning the Wuchi ear tip directly over the top of the ear. I then work a small amount of Cinema Secrets Spirit Gum under the edges of the piece and tack. Because Cinema Secrets Wuchi latex appliances are hollow, I can easily slide the ear tip directly over the top of the earring. If I use standard makeup and attempt to color these ear tips, the makeup would come out dry and hazy. I remedy this by mixing a small amount of Cinema Secrets Caster Sealer into my makeup. This will make the makeup look more true and vibrant. I first use a base tone that closely resembles the color of the natural ear. Next, I use a darker color to create contour and shadows. Now, a little highlight color to make the tips of the ears stand out. By adding just a hint of red makeup, the ear tips almost magically come to life.